What's up, guys? This will be the last little switching up on this layout. Today is Martin Luther King's birthday, and since I have all day before I have to go back to work tonight, I will be in the process of taking the cars off and getting the track off and tearing down the layout. So I'm sure some of you are excited about that. But anyway, hopefully Murphy's Law will, or I should say Mr. Murphy, will stay way away from this. So anyway, guys, enjoy. And it's one last treat. Probably my favorite engine I've got of all, the BLI AC6000. We'll be making one run around through the layout, and then that will be it. And this Shelford rendition layout will be no more. There you go, guys. Thanks for all your support, and stay tuned for the next chapter. Later.